What is up, everyone? My name is Tony. Welcome back to my channel where I react to K-pop. If you're new here, welcome. I hope you enjoy my reaction. If you do, please consider liking and subscribing. It definitely helps me out. You can also feel free to follow me on Instagram and or Twitter if you are interested. Links are down in the description. I always follow back. And yeah, other than that, we are back with some Wanwi. I decided to check out another compilation video today. What was I gonna say? Yeah, I decided to check out another compilation video today, because I want to, like, I definitely want to do an album reaction to both Planet 9 albums. You guys suggested both are really good. I think it was Planet 9 Voyager that is the one that's, like best to listen to in order. So I think I'm just gonna do both of them. But I don't know if I'm gonna have time until Christmas break. I have a lot of time off for Christmas from work, so I figure I will take that time to, like, do extra reactions and, like, stuff like that, because I know I'm probably gonna be bored. Like, I'm kind of a person that, like, likes to be doing something at all times, so I'm definitely going to do those two albums and try to get them out before Christmas or around Christmas for you guys. So I thought I would take a break from music for a second and check out a compilation video, which is called Wanwi Means Family. So I'm guessing this is gonna be like a bunch of like cute moments of them like being super close as family. So I'm excited to watch this. I already get the vibe that they're very close. I mean, especially because of, like, how they were created as a band. Like, I feel like that's so unique, and it's not a very, like, normal story that you see in K-pop groups. So I'm excited to see kind of more and more of how close they are on top of their personalities. It's one of my favorite things to get into whenever I get into a group, so if you have any other compilation recommendations, please let me know. I still have quite a few saved that I need to get to. So, sorry. So I'm excited to get to those. And yeah. Let's get into it, guys. I'm excited.
뭐야? 내 아들 내 아들이었으면 좋을 것 같은 멤버는? 어. 나 저는 키아요.
So, I'm guessing like family dynamic. I'm guessing Yeonghun is the dad. I feel like Dongmyeong would be the mom, but I'm not positive on that. And then the others would be the kids. I'm interested to see what the dynamics are going to be. This is my guess, like, just from, like, what I've seen so far, but
왜냐면
I'm sorry, no thanks. His name sounds cool. Okay, that's kind of funny. So Haerun is the grandfather. I figured Yeonghun would be the father. Kong Hyun's the mother, okay. I don't know how to describe this. Please don't take this offensive at all. Like, at all. Like, I don't mean it in an offensive way at all. But I feel like Dongmyeong seems very comfortable with his femininity. Like, that's just the vibe that I get. And, like, I love that. I have a deep appreciation for that. Like, he just seems so comfortable in his own skin, and he can be both masculine and feminine, and he's comfortable in both of those roles, and I have appreciation for that. Somebody told me that I really needed to check out Dong Myung's song. I think it's called Trigger. Kind of about like prejudice, and discrimination and stuff like that. And I'm honestly not surprised that he has a song like that at all. And I just want to preface this by saying I do have many LGBTQ plus people in my family and in my friend group. My best friend is gay. My sister is lesbian. She's married. So it's something that's near and dear to me and something that I take very seriously and something that I have that I give full support to. And it's something that I've just been surrounded by my whole life. Me personally, I don't really have a label on my sexuality. I have a preference for men, but that's not to say that I'm not attracted to women either. So I don't know. It's just like, I just want to preface that by saying, like, when I say that about Dong Myung, I don't come from a place of like discrimination or anything like that. Like, I love that he's comfortable in his own skin. Like, that's amazing. I'm good for him. Like, I love that. But yeah, like, I just want to say where I'm coming from. And like, I like, please don't be offended, like, at all. What is happening? What is this from? Aww. Kia's coming off a lot more adorable than like I was expecting. Okay, is that Lee Gi-wook? Or tell me if I'm wrong. Lee, well, I know the L you're not really supposed to pronounce, right? Guys, I tried learning Korean and I just didn't stick with it. I should get back to it. Mom is busy. So cute. He just walks away. Oh, he's getting a chair. Aw. That's so sweet. Pikachu.
그게 뭐야? 근데 피카츄가 아까 나 근데 그 이해 못했어. 영훈이 형이고 키아는
Okay, I'm really starting to love Kia. He's so cute. Sorry, I missed that part. Cute. Or the daughter.
What 따란 따라란
따란
따라란
따라란
안녕하세요. 저는 원희의 동명입니다.
동명이는 정말 우리 원희의 형들에게 정말 비타민 같은 그런 존재지.
머리를 여기서부터 끌어야 되네. 여기서
친구 가위바위보.
Is that like typical Kong Han? Like Kong Han just likes to read.
Oh, 괜찮다. 대박이다. 어디 건데?
그만해 제발.
저도
our child drinks what?
괜찮다.
I went back too far. I'm sorry. That actually isn't bad though. Like for, yeah, that actually isn't bad. Honestly, some like I really do enjoy makeup, and like every now and then, like I like to like mess around with makeup, but sound like honestly how I learned doing makeup is like watching like YouTube tutorials, and some of my favorite YouTube makeup tutorials are usually actually by men. Like honestly, like I mean, hey, if you're good at makeup, you're good at makeup. I still miss what was said. Bro. Oh, expensive water. Yeah, I can. Okay, I'm definitely starting to see why he's a grandfather. Wait. Oh my god. He tries his best. Oh my god.
He's
not the oldest.
일단은 최근에 문짝 한번 수리했고요. 그리고 최근에 또 수도관이 한번 좀 안 돼가지고 수도관 한번 수리했고, 그리고 변기도 한번 뚫었고요. 그리고 최근에 이제 합주실에 이제
너무 필요해요.
전선이 많이 고장 나 있었는데 그 한번 체크하면서 다 고쳤습니다. 그리고 저는 운전도 잘하고요. 베스트 드라이버 저희 아버지에게 인정받았습니다.
초등학교부터 지금까지 많이 자라왔어요.
그렇게 해야겠어. 아, 나 딱히 할 말 없는데. 사실 20살이 잠깐 무조건 챙겨야 돼.
무슨 영양제가 이것도
있고. 아, 요것도 있다. 관절 팔파.
아, 형 왜 이렇게 많아? 그놈의 필수 아이템은 영양제?
그치, 영양제.
나 저번 Beard's in almost every vlog. He just loves his members that much.
이제 저랑 생각보다 꽤 오래 있었던 것 같아요.
아니 시작할 때부터 오셨어요.
좀 더 힘들다고 얘기하시고 힘들다고 말해.
알겠어요.
배고픈 분 올게.
아 네.
갈까?
갈까요? 아프지 말고 동영. 너무 느끼해.
아프지 마.
아.
너 대신 자리 맡고 있었던 거 같아.
아 진짜요? 아이고.
아. 아유.
아 엉덩이 아파.
아이고. 아이고.
형 무슨 소리가 나? 키야? 어 키야. 오, 우리 키야가 왔습니다 여러분. 일로 와.
저 이거 주려고.
뭐야? 뭔데?
마시멜로.
뭐야? 웬 마시멜로야?
그냥 먹으라고.
뭐야? 너 왜 먹던 거 줘? 너 왜 마시멜로?
불게요!
I appreciate that they put fake subs in parentheses. I mean, that's true. You created them.
앨범 속에 어떤 것들이 어떤 소중한 저희의 자식들이 들어있는지 궁금하지 않으세요?
하니까.
오 마이 갓. That scared me. Wait. I'm gonna get... Okay. This is like telling me that I for sure like need to get to these albums, okay? Also, I freaking love this song. Ooh, I'm gonna like this one a lot. Wait. I'm just getting little teasers, it's fine.
없이 사랑만 해줘 내 시선은 몰라는 정면 어떻게 내 맘 설명 이런 밤 좀 저번에 많이
I love Veronica as well. Ooh. For sure. What is Haran's hair? They're so cute. That was really cute. I'm glad I watched that. I feel like it definitely gives me a better like idea of their dynamics. Which I thought was really fun. I don't know, just like I love watching like cute moments like that. It like makes me happy. So I got a little bit spoiled on the Alter Ego album, but that's okay. I'm excited for Aurora. I will tell you that. But what else was I going to say? Yeah, I will definitely be getting to those, while I'm on my Christmas break from work, because my company does a 2-week shutdown, so I know that I'm, like, gonna want something to do. So why not do extra reactions for you guys? But I definitely want to do, like, the songs, like, with the lyrics, because you guys know me, I have to, like, understand what they're trying to, especially because they wrote it themselves. I want to give appreciation to the song and like really talk about the lyrics and stuff like that. Somebody commented that instead of being Tony Reacts, I should have been Deep Thoughts with Tony. I thought that was really funny. But it's just something that I enjoy doing. I don't know, I just love talking about the lyrics and like what we take from them, you know what I mean? Like, because I feel like they're always definitely going to have like something they're trying to say with the music that they bring, but also it's fun to interpret it in your own way as well, you know what I mean? Like, we all interpret things differently because of our experience and like things that we hone in on when it comes to the lyrics and what it means to us. So I like it both ways. I like figuring out how I think about the song and also what they meant by the song, you know what I mean? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. It was a lot of fun for me. I'm really enjoying getting to know Wonwee a lot better. I love their family dynamics. It makes so much more sense now. I don't think I have anything else. I hope I hope you guys are enjoying me on my journey of getting to know OneWii. I know I'm enjoying it, and thank you for always commenting. I love comments. Like, I always respond to comments. Sometimes I get busy and it takes me like a day or two to get to them, but I will always respond. And if I don't respond, it's not because I don't want to. It's because sometimes I don't get notified when people comment on my videos. I don't know why, but yes, like I literally have to go like into the video and look at the comments sometimes just to make sure that I'm responding to all of them. But yeah, okay guys, that's it for me. I hope you guys stay safe, stay healthy, be yourselves, and have a good day. Bye guys.